Yes? What did you need? The old water sister. On some days, this is too much. Yes? What did you need? Anything good? Yep. To see the courtyard again. Take a left up here. This is one of those weird double bars that my father put in when he got more paranoid. If we follow that path around, we'll find the other switch. Leads out to the courtyard. Just head for the door. This used to lead into the castle's great hall. Looks like my father had it sealed up. I used to walk through here after evening meals. It was pretty good. Thank you. knew I heard something. has to be it. I knew she was deep into necromancy. I mean, she taught me everything I know. But I had no idea she had a setup like this. Look at all this. She must have spent years collecting these components. And what's this thing? I'm not sure about this circle, but it's obviously something. Let's take a look around.
You found her journal.
Let me take a look at it. I only know what she... She had a theory about soul... The soul camp. My mother spent a lot of time... That circle in this... If I'm reading this right... A handful... Oh, damn it. We're also going to need a sample. Anyway, enough of that.
Oh, good. Well then.
Let's head over to the portal vessel and I'll do the rest. Then the rest is up to me. Are you ready to go? I'm not entirely sure what this thing is going to do. Okay, here goes. By the blood of my ancestors. She actually created a portal of a soul camp. Incredible. Now that it's hard to describe. There might... Vampires aren't counted. Not your first choice, I guess. We could just pay the toll enough. My mother told... It would make you a bit weaker when we... I'm sorry. Just know... I know that better than anybody. Have you made up your mind? Are you sure? You'll remain mortal, but you'll find your... I know this is... I'd never do anything that could hurt you. Thank you. Let's not waste... I promise to make this as painless as possible. Hold still.
Mother?
Mika, it can't be. Serana?
Is it really you? I can't believe it. How do we get inside? We have to talk.
Serana, what are you doing here? Where's your father?
He doesn't know we're here. I don't have time to explain.
I must have failed. Harkon's found a way to decipher the prophecy, hasn't he?
No, you've got it all wrong. We're here to stop him, to make everything right.
Wait a moment. You've brought a stranger here? Have you lost your mind?
No, you don't...
You, come forward. I would speak with you.
So how has it... It pains me to think you'd travel, coming from one. Serana has sacrificed every... You think I... The scrolls are merely a... When I fl... The scroll I... The second scroll declare... Like myself. Tradition... We call such confluences the daughter... Now you're beginning to see why... If Harkon... In his eyes... And how exactly do you plan on... If you believe that... You care not... Whether or not... You're here because we're abominations in your... Serana? This stranger aligns herself with those that would hunt you down and slay you like an animal. Yet I should entrust you to her.
This stranger has done more for me in the brief time I've known her than you've done in centuries.
How dare you! I gave up everything I cared about to protect you from that fanatic you call a father!
Yes, he's a fanatic. He's... changed. But he's still my father. Why can't you understand how that makes me feel?
If you'd only open your eyes. The moment your father discovers your role in the prophecy, that he needs your blood, you'll be in terrible danger.
So to protect me, you decided to shut me away from everything I cared about. You never asked me if hiding me in that tomb was the best course of action. You just expected me to follow you blindly. Both of you were obsessed with your own paths. Your motivations might have been different, but in the end, I'm still just a pawn to you too. I want us to be a family again. But I don't know if we can ever have that. Maybe we don't deserve that kind of happiness. Maybe it isn't for us. But we have to stop him. Before he goes too far. And to do that, we need the Elder Scroll.
I'm sorry, Serana. I didn't know. I didn't see. I've allowed my hatred of your father to estrange us for too long. Forgive me. If you want the Elder Scroll, it's yours. Your intention, but for Serana's sake. Yes. Fortunately, you're in a position. You need to, at their bases, destroy the keepers that are one more. The ideal masters have charged him with overseeing the keepers, and will undoubtedly intervene if you're perceived as a threat.
Thank you.
You managed to destroy? Yes. Keep watch for Durnavir. With the prison's barrier down, he's almost certain to investigate.
I can't believe we found my mother alive. Well, you know what.